Well, well, well. It's random tag time, presented by Marc, also known as St. Rude. It's a holiday tag questions, so that means that the holidays are just around the corner for Christmas. So this is what it is, like the Christmas holiday tag. I have no call anyway. 10 questions. 10 questions, Marc, I shall answer just for you. And as you said, you tagged anybody who wants to do it. But I don't think Oprah Winfrey watches your videos, so I don't think she's going to, you know, do them. But you never know. You never, ever know. I'm surprised that anybody watches my videos. Anyway, question number one. You are given $1,000 and told you must spend it all in one place, all at one time, and that all of it must be spent on yourself. Where will you shop? And what will you buy? For $1,000, what will I buy? What store will I buy in? Well, we have Walmart here, so I guess it's Wally's Mart to go to find out what they have. Well, what do I need? I need a lot of things. Television, new phone, computer, and things around the house I need. So that's what I would do. Have you ever cut down your own Christmas tree? No, I have never ever cut down my own tree, because any tree I have had has always been up from when you just put up at Christmas time. Then you, when Christmas is over, you just stuff it right back in the box again. That's how lazy I am. You buy me a Christmas... Yeah, you buy me a stocking stuffer. What is it? Can't tell you that. And the reason why I can't tell you that is because then it won't be a surprise. What is the one food you really want on the table at Thanksgiving? Well, we already had our Thanksgiving here in Canada, which was in October. But what was the one really food you want on the table? Well, myself, I love the potatoes, mashed potatoes or roasted potatoes, doesn't matter, either one. You plan on being alone on Christmas, but a friend invites you to spend the day with him, with his, her family, and friends. None of them who you know. Will you go? No. I don't go to Christmas places. I stay home. I hate going to Christmas places that people I don't know, whatever. And like you, I'll probably sit in the corner just going, yes, And that'd be it. Do you like New Year's Eve parties? Nope, because I don't like crowds. I usually stay home. I always have stayed home. You're staying up until midnight to welcome in the new year. What are you drinking? Probably coffee. What holiday tradition you have fond memories of having it over with? Do you like turkey stuffing? If so, do you prefer to bake it inside or outside the turkey? Either way, it doesn't matter to me. Name one friend, still living, with whom you would like to spend Christmas, but can't. I have no friends, so no problem there. Anyway, those are my answers to your holiday tag. Until we see each other again, my friend, do take care for now.